Hey guys, it's Talking Tom and Talking Man here. We sort of made an error on our last episode of Talking Tom Man News.
We are actually on a week schedule or so, according to Fun Rich Power 1 and Alfred Sam Productions.
We do apologize for this error, but it's Fun Rich Power 1 and Alfred Sam Productions' decision to put off on that schedule.